Hello, back with challenge mode.
Okay, what's our destination? We must learn what. All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Magic dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find. Store. Why does everything have to be made of dense owl?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Zircon has returned.
To it. Hey, are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Oh, look, they got it!
Sweet.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Zircon is here! Zircon is only after Don't worry! I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge! I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
Awkward! Nice work.
One little too little dead little minions, spawned into five little dead little minions. Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance. Greetings, soon to be dead alien.
Where's that last pad?
A deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't
hello,
you?
Hello, viewers.
Yes.
Say hello.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial... scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
Telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Mr. Zer.
Nice!
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, you'll have to free it before you can collect its prey.
Why?
Just a few more.
Thank you.
Nova's brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. Or my experiments will fail and this will all be... pointless. By the way, at least I'm keeping busy.
Enemy down!
Zircon is born.
Man, you got a lot of raritanium. Come see me and let's do some upgrades.
Out of ammo.
Thank you.
the Chalapathopus orb is as good as mine.
Jory Poobot, remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Glarg. Chairman Drake,
hello, viewers.
With the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Glarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Boy.
Holy moly! You got enough to up that, did it?
Hello, viewers. Challenge mode time.
Ever smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
Wow, that was fast.
Thank you. Hey!
Ow.
We're gonna have to be quick here. Where's that last pad?
Thank you. Oh, here comes. Show me school, little haircut.
Thank you.
job's done.
Thank you.
Oh boy. Am I going the right way? Looks like it. Still need a lot of money.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
We're just gonna rhino this one.
Hey, come find me when you want to upgrade a weapon. I'm ready.
That's one of our best sellers. Nice work! That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Mr. Zircon still hears hearts beating.
some nanotech.
Where's that last pad?
I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Looks like you got them all. And now to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure. Get ready for a reckoning, Daryl. Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge? Boy, did you mess with the wrong Blarg!
Enjoy your reward!
It's my charm and personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
To next.
Detected.
Dismissal from Trek Industries.
Enemy down! Come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
This is... I hate these puzzles.
Watch does not fall. Our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you. Between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then. Ready my whole life. Let's do it.
Thank you. launch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Ion cannon at 75%.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
I got it! Clank, did you see that?
No, but congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Significant system damage detected.
This is bad. Can't even control this. Oh, this sucks. Gotta be a way to move this fucking thing.
Detected. 65%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Detected. Systems critical.
Fire again.
Oh, come on. Stupid. Stupid! I hit that thing!
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire!
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
I got it! Clank, did you see that?
No. But congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Missile impact detected. Ouch.
Those holes are too
Warning. Significant system damage detected. Starwatch ion.
Fire again!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. vehicle.
Oh no!
What is he?
It's a bouncer!
It's over there!
Star Watch defense cannon.
There was nothing there!
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
There was nothing there!
It has to be fully charged. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire!
Duckin' Phantom Shot! No excuse for that! Nothing there!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
We should head back to the ship.
Are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium. Come see me for an upgrade.
Hmm.
Ratchet, Grim here. Been following your adventures, and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Which planet should we go to?
The Blarg Hydro Harvesters.
Let's see.